Hello everyone, welcome to the all-exciting prep screen of Blazing Blade, where we get to find out who Lynn and Kaylin's squad are. Hey, Florin is a mage. Alright, let's see who else we got. Alright, we got Will with Torch, okay. Seaman, Kent is a Myrmidon, and Lynn is herself, but she has two mighty guardians. That's amazing. Okay. This is wonderful. Hi, Florina. Oh my goodness, your constitution is awful, but the rest of your stats are already pretty much on par, if not better, than Rebecca's. Okay, we might be able to do this. I did do a little bit of checking. This guy has an ocean seal, which is going to be a bunch of money. Though Florin is already and this guy's gonna try and kill Margaret and the Horse Slayer, but we have Oswin. Yeah, we've gotta just be super careful. It's good that we actually have a staff user though. Okay, so actually what level is Kent? 5. Okay, so if we can get Kent up 18 speed. Okay. Okay, D ranks, that's not great, but we can theoretically do that. And having double Bard is good because we might actually have to kill Bard Trade and not Softlock later. Alright, need to keys, stay focused. Alright, so that guy's in range. We're going to put Marcus there. Okay, so Marcus now has a javelin to counter the bow guy. Speed 7. Okay, so the effective speed of this guy is 5. I have, okay, so I won't get doubled, and 17, okay, that's fine, as long as I can get over there, and, okay, no, never mind, we're gonna do that in a little bit, probably, unless these guys move. I'm actually going to be slightly more careful because, you all saw exactly what happened in the last several maps where a bunch of people died. I guess we'll get Bartre experience. Okay, and so why I might have to kill Bartre off is there is a, route split based off of who has more experience. Your hero crest promotes or your guiding ring users. Well, all of my pretty much I can't recruit and a lot of guiding ring users are now dead. A lot of hero crest users are dead and can't be recruited in Bartre because because Priscilla died. Okay, so this one is javelins and lances. Okay, since I'm not going to buy anything immediately, if I can is at least sell the blue gem before I accidentally get it stolen. You guys might actually just need somebody to come rescue you, because I might just have to let the villages be toast, because I don't know if I can actually get someone there. Oh yeah, so what I was explaining is there's a route split based off of which, whether your hero crest or your guiding ring users have more cumulative experience. However, since Priscilla's dead, I can't recruit Raven and Lucius, and since I didn't recruit Urk isn't around either. So basically, Bartray, the hero crest user, is the only one that entire set who is recruited and alive. Dang, that's a tanky wyvern. Well, since at least everyone's at the back, they should, in theory, be able to just, like, scoot. Alright, and there's the ocean seal, which mostly is just relevant as experience. Okay, so that thief is going to the village. He has 12 speed, so theoretically he can't steal from that, I guess. Steal level 14. Oof. This sucks. This absolutely sucks. Okay, theoretically, the thief is gonna just try and steal Lynn's vulnerary. I probably should have ran left. I really needed to run left. Okay. Alright, so at least get Lynn into the forest. That's probably the most important part. Having our staff users probably. Also very important. So we're just going to go hide there, and this is bad. Okay, and we can't go there. Ivern's at least have a little resistance. There we go. You can at least see everybody die. Can at least come down here, get on the play, and we can at least toss the vulnerary rather than anything else if Marcus is going to do anything. And then these guys, they just have iron swords and then the poison. And this is mostly just so Marcus Ennen doesn't get trapped. Okay, so we still don't actually have just have to have our fingers crossed that Lynn doesn't die and that nobody else is. Alright, we're actually gonna be a tiny amount spicy just because this wyvern could very potentially cause Lynn and friends a lot of trouble later. Is poisoned. I don't think Marcus cares. I think it'd be nice to make sure that he has a... Well, he does have a vulnerary, so... Nobody got double. Good dodge, Kent. I did not think that that vulnerary could be stolen. Marcus was faster than that thief, but I guess it doesn't matter. And I guess the village was saved. It's a pretty good level, Marcus. To have you. If I actually moved everybody over the correct way, we probably could have done that and done this better. But it was good to have you on board. Actually, can Lynn kill this archer? Lynn can at least try. Okay, so theoretically... Okay, so Marcus can only make it this far anyway. Javelin does not double. Not much that I could have done other than risk that, because the archer and the Pegasus are still both going to be in range there. Can I... Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so I can get Oswin to the Pegasus. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, I can actually get Oswin to the Pegasus Knight, so if Oswin goes here... I guess we'll try and confirm the kill here. Nope. Sorry, Bartray, but you are not essential. Do you have something that can be stolen? I guess you have a vulnerary and Thor's ire. Hand axe time. Okay, so now Lynn is only targetable by the archer, which is great. Sure, that seems... I really don't want this thief stealing my shed seal is the problem now. Come on, Ellawood, hit that 69. Okay, probably could have ran more numbers, but I theoretically nobody's in lethal range. Well, I guess besides Kent. No stabs for me. Okay, that's like the tamest thing I have ever seen in comparison to what we've been dealing with. She had that worm slayer still. Wait, this guy just has an iron sword. Nice. That's just lethal. Perfect. Love having max strength. Crap. You know what? The steel bow is the least critical of all of those things. Alright, yeah, let's just go hand axe here. Let's just do a couple checks. That's 10, 15, 0. Lowen, you're doing your job. Um, should have had March right closer, but whatever. Let's see if Hollywood can grab that village. Okay. For this, and then if Lynn, okay, so now that Lynn hit that, what we do is we go here with Marcus and we iron lance, because Lynn can get attacked, but Lynn is not in danger of lethal. Which means we're probably, hopefully, not going to lose our dancer, and Oswin is now in range. Good dodge, Lynn. That's not horrible. Okay, so Oswin can't get there. Wait, I can't use the vulnerary and then trade without it, like, crap. So we just need to consolidate everyone. So probably so what we need to do is handle everything down here. So okay, Silver Lance has better hit, so we just go Silver Lance. That's out of the way, we can do this. And Oswin can come up this way. Oswin has two vulnerable. The shaman and have everybody run down here, and Marcus just gets the energy ring. So since everybody's running down there, and Elwood is currently there, okay, all of you are just running. Here's what we can do. We can do this, trade, and then village. Okay, that works. Alright, what are you giving me? Hand axe. Not super worth it. Iron axe is 18, speed 7. Okay, yeah, he does have true speed 7, we have true speed 9. We have 40 evasion. 3 defense. He only has 7. Okay, so off of the 2 RNs, this should be what we want to do. Hello, Shaman and Thief. Oswin has 5 reds. You know, I really should have looked up whether who gets what via hero crest or knight's crest. Probably. Does Marcus have Volmarinic? None of you have Volmarinic. Okay. They can hit Ellie from all of the movement range. Ellie should be fine. Is that one? Okay, so that is a 100%. He can't hit, and Marcus has 18 defense. So that ballista should be. Okay. So since that is the case, then we'll wait here, not try and suffer from success, and wait that out. Lowen will count this way with the healing items and everything else. You know, I guess the suffer for success for Lynn could have been get hit into crit into getting hit. But that would seem very unlikely. Oswin. Good enough. What do you have? A slim sword. That means you are not scary. Goodbye, thief. Okay, that was near perfect, especially considering strength is already capped. Okay, let's take care of these guys. actually what I can do since I'm landing fall back. Okay, that seems pretty safe. Okay, so none of you can actually hurt Oswin other than the lightning guy. That doesn't mean Oswin can hit you. But that means we are here. Does who has that? Okay. Arena has the energy, right? Yeah, probably just best to get that Slim Sword user out of the way. No way, they have an Iron Sword. No, I guess they do have a Slim Sword. I am just confusing myself at this point. But we have at least successfully swung around. Ellawood, do you have... Okay, Ellawood, you have spare inventory, so get over there. You have for me. Tomahawk. That's what I need. Yeah, we need a tomahawk. Tomahawks are good. Also be nice if Lynn got a little bit more speed, but whatever. Hello, Mr. Lightning Man. I see you would like to hurt Oswin, but Oswin doesn't actually care about anything, because Oswin apparently also has resistance. Which is unlike most of my units. And he has enough defense that getting doubled by a Slim Sword doesn't matter, even though he doesn't get doubled anyway. Oswin is just bonkers. Alright, so this guy has a help. Is a 100%, so Lynn will take that. You know what, there are worse things than HP defense. I don't know what's going on. Don't have anyone that can use the ocean seal. So Marcus will take the ocean seal and we'll run it over here. Lowen can move here. Ellawood can, I guess, go give Lynn something. Here, hold on to that stuff for Marcus, I guess. I do have a lot of dancers, and Anima is effective against, light magic, that's what I mean. Right, because now Florina is in range there. Nobody else is. Well, I guess Oswin's in range, but I don't think Oswin cares about range. So I guess I can move Arena over here. I guess Arena's at the edge of range. I don't think Arena cares about being at the edge of range. Go for it, Oswin. He might have actually gone after Florina, but whatever, we're clearing him out. Yes, get him low in. This makes sense. And Marcus can break the ballista. Forgot that I was going to be aggroing them down, but that's okay. These guys are far enough back that I'm not super worried. Jeez, those Hectors are strong. Okay, so we need to get rid of the ocean seal. And for right now, we're just going to take the vulnerary. I know we need door keys soon, but the vulnerary is currently the most important. Dark. Okay, so you fare perfectly there. Alright, do you hit them? Okay. Sure, we'll get that talk command out of the way. Yeah, as great as Double Dancer is, I will actually need enough door keys to win them, to win the Jeremy map. But that will come at a later time. Alright. Okay, sure. I think you all actually just wait this out. That is interesting. That they went for Oswin. I think those are the last reinforcements, though. Good shape, finally. What is your crit? Got a crit 9, what's Long's luck? 8. Well, we did just get 25,000, so I think that's gonna be alright. Now, just don't crash. There we go. Okay. We'll see if we got low and kill. Actually, probably could have danced Oswin further forward, and Marcus is still gonna sit there to try and eat up the ballista. Alright, low end. Way to go. Yeah, take on that evil Elwood. That's a lot of dudes. That guy's out of shots. Which means, hi everyone, Marcus is back. What's Lynn's hit on you? Not great. So, we'll just do the Florina strat. Hopefully I will get a guiding ring at some point. This is a very silly map. At least all of these guys only have iron weapons. Oh crap, they're going after the other whole list stuff. Well, Elwood can still go shopping. No one's going to stop Elwood from going shopping. Or rather, no one can stop Elwood from going shopping. Ouch. Thank you. Okay, this actually works out. Because now this guy... Since that guy's now out of the way, I can do the slightly easier strats. Okay, that also works very well. Supports, because they would actually work so well together being backline units. Alright, HP speed defenses. That's workable. I'm the villain, because I've gotten so many people killed already. Don't think that I am your friend. Lynn, you're just really lucky because you're one of the actual essential units. We sacrificed so many people already so you could live. We sacrificed Kent and Will. Mess with Oswin, jeez. There are so many reinforcements. Do you have a helper? No, you have a poison axe, and you have a heavy spear. Okay. Well, I don't want either of you actually going out of the fort. So I guess I'll take the lance damage. Alright, then Willwood's going shopping. Okay, so both of those are forest tiles. With all the flyers, there's going to be plenty of darn near free experience for Arena. Thank you. yes, the one damage heavy spear. Probably should have given Marcus a sword that wasn't the rapier, but we're winning. And we're not poisoned again. My friend. All right. The last round of those guys. Yeah, since that was the last round, it's probably just good to not be silly about this. That at all. Sorry, I guess I mean that I don't think there's a good reason for me to not just take some hand axes at this point and just wait. Okay, so the 40 evasion was the forest, 21. Yeah, no, that is not worth it for to try and risk some Lynn experience. Well, I guess it is expected that Oswin might get hit every once in a while. I'm just curious, how does Marcus do? Okay, yeah, Marcus is going to win. It might take a while, but Marcus will eventually win. Okay, so now for this. Probably could have checked the stuff to confirm that Lowen could actually finish the job, but here we are, I guess. Yes, 100% accuracy. Okay, we just have just a better mage. Khan is worse, but all of Lauren's other stats are just better than Rebecca's. Okay. Okay, now we just have to go beat the boss. Goodness, you're holding a lot of stuff, Lynn. Okay. Alright, for right now, Marcus can just heal up a little bit, and we will. Mostly just curious at this point. Okay, yeah, it is a knight's crest. I guess Florina can also go shopping. Okay, that's not a ton of crit. That's a good amount of crit. Yeah, we'll just Silver Lance. Enemy face Silver Lance. And Ellawood will just bring vulnerabilities. This is what happens when an armor knight becomes a enemy. I guess he just used the wind sword. You have a one vulner right now. It's honestly probably worth it at this point just to let Marcus just heal, because the boss isn't going anywhere. I have plenty of dancers, I have plenty of time. Okay, so it only actually gives like 10 crit, which is Not a ton. And he can't. Yeah, he's still not. Not lethal, so here we go. I should probably just keep my dancers up here just in case with Lynn. Not that anything's even happening, but. I think Marcus just continues to hang out. Alright, so steel axes are pretty bad. Steel swords are pretty bad too. Steel lances are also pretty bad. We'll get an iron bow, a vulnerary, and a fire tongue. Yeah, he hasn't taken off his ranged weapon, so I'm just gonna give this to Marcus. Wow, that was very little for a boss. I guess he wasn't a promoted boss, and Marcus is Marcus, like. Turn where we just get to I did get a lot of vulnerabilities. Let's get a door key. Yeah, we kinda have a lot of junk around, but whatever, we did it. Please tell me I get Merlin's. Hi. Hello, Merlin's. Okay, so you can sell, you can transfer. That's the list. Okay. So I can't actually get any... yeah, I can't actually get a flux yet, but... goodness. He's a swordmaster with a silver blade and a rune sword. Crazy amount of defense and speed and attack. The rune sword does him, but he only has 22 avoid even on a throne. Well, we might actually be there, be in luck to not die horribly on this next map. So we made it, kind of, I guess. Did any of these guys? That's a stealable door key. That's also a stealable door key, but it's not actually a door key that I can get because I don't have any thieves. Well, thank you so much for joining me. Yeah, we didn't get everybody killed yet, so thank you all so much, and I will catch you in the next one. Have a great day, everybody. See ya.